Just into our newsroom, Indiana Senator Mike Braun has filed paperwork to run for the governorship in 2024. The senator has openly spoken about running as a replacement to Governor Eric Holcomb, who can no longer seek re-election due to his term limits. The Indiana senator has aligned himself as a strong supporter of former President Donald Trump and the Senate's more conservative members. There are no official Democratic candidates as of yet.